Welcome to our channel. Today we dive into the fascinating world of military technology. As we explore the groundbreaking Kuzgun missile family developed by Tubutuk Sage. Under the Kuzgun project. If you're ready, let's start. The Kuzgun project introduces three distinct missile configurations: solid fuel SF, turbojet engine TJ, and free-falling FF, designed to revolutionize modern warfare. The Kuzgun munition, weighing under 100 kilograms, offers a versatile array of warhead options, including fragmentation, penetrating, thermobaric, and general purpose. Equipped with advanced seeker options, such as laser seeker lab, imaging infrared seeker IIR, radar seeker, and more, ensuring precise navigation and targeting capabilities. Compatible with a wide range of platforms, including F-16, MMU, Herjet, Herka, F-35, F-4E-2020, and various UAVs, as well as land and sea-based systems, ensuring versatility and interoperability. The Kuzgun family is tailored for diverse operational scenarios, offering selectable warhead and seeker configurations for maximum effectiveness against dispersed targets, fixed air defense elements, industrial facilities, buildings, buried targets, caves, and moving targets. The KU's EGUNSS variant boasts a range of at least 40 kilometers. At 20,000 feet altitude and Mach 0.2 speed, while the Kuzgun TJ variant targets a range of 150 kilometers. Initial tests will focus on range capabilities, with aspiration to reach targets up to 250 kilometers away. The Kuzgun TJ variant showcases exceptional gliding capabilities, making it a formidable force in modern aerial warfare. The Kuzgun missile family represents a paradigm shift in military technology, offering unparalleled precision, versatility, and effectiveness across a myriad of operational environments. Stay tuned as we continue to explore the cutting-edge advancements shaping the future of defense. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful content on the latest developments in military technology. Thank you so much.